which is what he was just destroying me in. He's got a 0.23 KD in the frog foot. He's got a 0.15 KD in the SU-50. And yet he's fucking destroying that turtle. I mean, this is the most confusing fucking battle, like, statistics I've ever seen. And the Battlefield 4 Cheeto meter won't even bring him up.
Cheeto meter?
Yeah. Oh, have you? You guys haven't seen that? Yeah, go to the Battlefield 4 Cheeto meter. It's the fucking. It's hilarious.
Am I on it?
I can check and see what you got in there.
Try to kill people.
I can guarantee somebody's looked you up before you, though. Yep, there you are. You are in LLJK. You have a cheat score of 0 out of 100.
Wow, okay.
No cheats.
None.
Hooray. So wait, is this like checking hacks, but versus out, or is this like just based on status?
This is basing it off the stats on a website that some guy crowed it. Like, Chrono jabs off. And if you look at Chrono, it's the same one. You know, it's our Chrono jab, and he's 0-100. And this crack of legs dude, you can't even fight him. He's not even on there. And this is showing him as a Cheeto meter score of 0 out of 100, and shows him as a KD of 1.4, but BF4 stats shows him having a KD of 0.26. Every fucking site has different stats on this guy.
Yeah,
this shows him having used fucking 23 different guns.
Finally, that's all I wanted. I just got a
smoking. I'm so fucking confused. If you guys ever wonder, when I fucking think a guy's hacking, I will go look at these sites and look at these graphs and shit to try and usually it's pretty obvious. But this guy's on a whole different fucking realm of like, weirdness. Like, all of his battle reports prior to 2 weeks ago are sub...
Maybe
0.5 KD. I don't know, I guess maybe he sold his account?
I'm liking this a bit now. If you sell your account, I guess a cheater might buy it, right?
Yeah. If you sell it cheap enough,
it will
be worth it more than keys.
Cheaters are always looking for the cheapest accounts to test their hacks.
But this is just weird because his stats are different on every website.
Well, maybe he was writing his own aimbot and it... all those zero kill matches were just fucking up spectacularly.
Because, like, if I look up you, Ularg, your stats are consistent across every single website. It's the right number of kills, everything's correct. I'm looking at this guy, he's got different stats on every single fucking website. On one website, he's level 45, on another, he's a turtle 106. He's got an accuracy of... the only consistent number I can find is that his shots per kill are 97%. So 97% of his bullets kill people.
Hey,
which is, I don't know
here.
How the fuck the Cheeto meter doesn't just fucking go berserk over
that. That enemy soldier, over.
Like, Ularg's got 24%. And for a player of your caliber, that's about right.
I like how I'm in a caliber now.
I mean, I can't make heads or tails of this guy's thing. He's got no...
Is it easy, or is it, like, really hard to kill someone with defibs in BF3?
Yep.
It's, yeah, you really fucking hard. You gotta hit him in the head or the crotch. If you defib his dick, he pretty much dies. He's got hundreds of medals, but he's got no history to back up any of these medals. He's got no assignments done on websites, on one website, but he's got all the DLC guns on that.
I'm gonna kill all of them!
This is so fucking stupid, it's impossible. He's never finished the single player, and yet he's got stats for the M249.
Maybe he bought the unlocks?
Yeah, maybe. I don't know. I mean, these are some weird fucking numbers. Hardcore weird.
Time to vote the down.
He has shot 2,357 shots with the SAR 21. And his... His kills with it are 2,242. But if you look at the SAR 21 in his actual profile, in his profile on BF4 stats, he doesn't even have a single kill with the SAR 21.
Enemy sniper spotted.
I know that I'm kind of agonizing on this guy, but this is the weirdest fucking thing I've seen ever. He's also changed his name 15 times in the last 2 months.
Running from the wall.
Like, how has he not been just fucking railed by fair fight by now?
Maybe he found a way to just hide from it.
Yeah,
since his stats are all over the fucking place.
Yeah, and that's kind of it. He's got a pump buster energy list over here. His fucking pump buster image list shows fucking... Yeah, he's happy.
His pump buster... I'm wrong, but the Dow seems too good.
The Dow is fucking amazing in that game, but it's... And it's got a faster reload than it was before.
Hello.
How is he not banned by Punkbuster alone? All of his screenshots clearly show ESP packs, wall packs.
Maybe he's like some kind of test account?
Yeah, this is...
Test account that calls Yigx a pussy?
Yeah.
Like, I'm not... It's like a test where they test out packs and they wouldn't ban their own account.
That's what I mean. The one that calls Yigx a pussy?
Someone, a real person's actually playing. It's not a bot.
I guess it could be.
I wouldn't think that if it's someone working for DICE testing out all the algorithms, that he would talk to other players.
Or if not DICE, you're playing.
Okay, now this site's showing him having a PB ban on record. For both Team Fortress 2, a back ban for Team Fortress 2, a PB ban for Battlefield 3.
He's a hacker. If you have a back ban on the record.
And. Because the precision plan is tracking this guy.
No, I mean, like, how do you tie a Steam account to Fortress?
That I don't know. I don't know how they got their information on that, but this is... I'm looking at the Precision Clan's website, and they're tracking this fucking guy. Not, like, in a good way. Like, they're pointing out the same huge discrepancies that I'm describing right here. And they're showing his stats right here. His official fucking stats. For Battlefield 4, the only ones that come up for them or he has one Syrah kill, one knife kill, and one tank kill. But apparently he's been playing on their server, and he's been pulling 7 and 8 KD runs, with a score per minute of over 2,000. I mean, fuck, Ularg can tell you. I mean, a score per minute of over 2,000.
Nope.
You can't consistently do that.
Three kills.
Stats, but this is showing all of his melee kills are on dice devs.
Okay,
yeah, well,
okay.
Yeah, but I don't know. Why would he shit talk?
I don't get it. I'm fucking confused. I'm just gonna stay eternally confused and just fucking ignore this dude. I mean, I don't understand it.
Take screenshots off the stat pages, send it to your buddy.
Yeah.
Be like, explain this shit.
What if a conspiracy they don't want you to know?
Yeah. I'll talk to the fair fight.
They're gonna have to
ask him what the fuck is going on here. The beautiful thing in the world. Guess what happened today?
What?
Yeah.
Symphic, Colossus of Cloud, got fucking stab wiped.
Wait, what?
I just got front stab.
Oh. Your murderous rampage is over.
I know. Don't tell me. I got rezzed anyway, so fuck it.
Man, this thing feels so fast. It's like turbo speed compared to the other.
Like responsive.
Yeah, it's like
responsive.
I'm almost out of ammo.
It feels like Call of Duty in comparison.
When they do the next patch, we're gonna be this speed.
I don't know if everything will feel this fast though. It's like pulling up the guns and ADS. Well, I guess ADS is nice.
Yeah, everything is fucking feels heavier in 4.
I like that, but I've also had it, so I can't be trusted. Here, everything feels so speedy and janky. It feels a lot closer to back when they did, which was like so janky.
Next time, man.
Which was super janky, but fun, so. Yeah,
next time I die, I will switch teams.
Oh, what team are you on?
On the US team. Well, that didn't take long.
Oh, that was good. That good.
Please tell me this fucking thing's not gonna auto-balance me. Oh, hey, your squad mate's the dude who just fucking killed me.
Anyway, in terms of effects, I mean, you guys like these fields marks? I mean, they're really pronounced. They feel, better.
I like the hammer for some reason.
There's like a lot of things I like and a lot of things I can see why they changed.
Like?
Certain mechanics are just genuinely better for.
Resi is way much better.
Yeah, resin.
All the guns sound the same
in
Battlefield 3.
Oh yeah, resin is ridiculous in here. I agree. And it also feels jankier, like the way people get up immediately when res. And like the distance and where you aim when resing and. And like the vaulting feels weird, you know? It's like some weird quasi Super Mario thing with the animation that doesn't quite sync.
Yeah, he's gonna be shot while shooting, which I actually like better. I don't think that's something they should have taken out.
Wait, what?
You can jump while shooting. You can shoot and jump.
Oh, yeah.
Jump and shoot!
It's the pro. to a crow's nest.
Top shot.
There's this weird thing in Battlefield 4 where if you prone, a lot of times you just jump right the fuck back up. And I don't get that in here. And that's really, like, fucking.
It's probably because you double tapped W.
Fatality. Kill streak ended.
Oh, my God.
It may actually be that.
Oh, wait. What the fuck are these people talking in Russian?
I just almost got killed because somebody was shooting somebody else.
Yes, I got stabbed. Wow. The animation delayed at like one frame per second. That was really weird.
Yeah, that's because you have your network running factor down. If you set it about 20, you still get a little stutter in the animation, but not much.
Oh, I shot
it. I can't tell what I have it set at, but it's maybe like a third. It should be good. Yeah, I'll see how fast Jackie had run setting it.
Yeah, very true. Oh, thank you for running cover.
I forgot about these cover whatever things.
Cover is like.
I spotted an enemy soldier. Over. But dead recons don't do anything either, so. There's a lot less sitting in corners in this game.
Okay, what's a good LMG in this game?
M249.
Gotcha. So, just like.
Or if you want an assault rifle like one, the L86.
Yeah. L86 is king.
Yeah, the L86 or the M27 IAR are both fucking amazing.
You notice the ridiculous number of tickets we're playing?
That's fine, that's me for the matches.
It'll probably go to about 800.
That guy ran around the room.
Yeah, I'm just getting the impression I'm dying much faster and people are dying.
Well, it's because the netcode's good. Like, I don't know, it's really bad to say that, but it doesn't seem like I'm bouncing into people, like, getting stuck to people.
Like, I don't know if I call the netcode good, but it does feel a lot more convenient.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's kind of responsiveness that, I mean, it's missing.
Yeah, it feels like Call of Duty, much closer to that.
Yeah, okay. Well, we are talking. That helps the Call of Duty.
Yay!
Well, that was really close. And I forgot you can't type it down the round.
You're welcome, team.
You just watch this screen.
I'm gonna say if this was Conquest, I would have gone 15 and 12.
I don't care.
God damn,
I don't care about KDR. But yeah, TDM is good for getting reacquainted with Battlefield 3.
Sorry, unknown 971. I'm better.
Yep. And you get the score to prove it.
And the ping. Holy shit, they're dead.
Alright, I'll be back in, like, hopefully about 15 seconds.
Okay. Oh yeah, and you just see these assignment things just sort of fill up, like, tiny, tiny, tiny. It's so weird. Seriously, 407 to 500, that is close. I think. Maybe. I unlocked an RDS and attack for my DAO. Is this just the same thing in Noshahr? Noshahr?
Yes.
Okay, you want to find a new server?
No, because this is fun. Okay. Are you not having fun?
I guess.
Is that a no?
Well, I just kind of wanted to see a different TDM map, but there's probably only like 4 TDM servers, so we take what we can get.
Yep, I knew where you were.
Gotcha. Should I try to sneak up and knife people?
No. Knifing is the same.
I could spawn on two things.
Yeah, that's the only chance for domination.
Do you have Ghost Portal you are?
Yes.
Do you have it?
Yeah.
Who let's go do some domination after this.
If they have it, they have it. I didn't see any when I searched.
You do realize the C5 with the tickets is gonna take a while.
We can leave it there. Yeah, sorry, everyone's the same on maps.
Incoming!
What the fuck? I just got fucking chance.
Hang on, bud!
One of you needs to change your squad perks.
Yeah, well, I'm alive again. Yours is sprint, mine's sprint.
Snipers on the train yard.
Where are the snipers?
There's always snipers in the train yard.
Man, the ladder climbing animation is so slow, it's weird.
Yeah, that's a huge improvement of quality of life in Battlefield 4, where you can fucking go up ladders and not die instantly.
Well, also, because everything else in this game is fast, the ladder climbing is, like, extra slow. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I've got a fucking enemy right above me.
My teammate blocked all of my bullets that would have went into him. I keep dying, but they keep bringing me back.
I brought you back. It was me, yeah. Oh, that fucking guy who's running around with the fucking smoke got me.
I could not tell that was an enemy. He was right by my face.
Okay, time to try the...
Pick up that ammo!
Ugh, I like how the guy can keep the entire clip into my body afterwards. If you want to try my favorite gun, G3A3.
MP7, son.
MP7's fucking amazing.
L86A2, is that the one you're talking about?
The LMG? Yeah. Yeah, that's the fucking hands down my favorite LMG in this game, and it is so good.
Yeah, actually,
a
lot.
It's an assault rifle-like one, so it has a super fast fucking, it has a really fast reload, like it.
Wait, is this even an LMG? It's just a straight-up assault rifle.
Assault rifle.
The LH6A2, I mean, it's a straight mag.
Yeah, it's the new style of LMGs, militaries are actually...
Hang in there, we need to back in action!
They're going with more of a assault rifle-like setup because you don't need 10 minutes to reload them.
Gotcha.
They have a MAV in the air. Because it spots everyone.
Wait, that auto spots this game, right?
No idea.
Anything underneath the auto bug.
So the MAV is just the tugs, right?
Come on, soldier, get back in the game!
They're using it though, not just AFKing in it.
I've almost got a fucking shot down. Somebody with better ammo can fucking kill that. Alright, I can see that smoke on the torches over here. That's my favorite gun. It's slow firing, hard hitting. It's everything the fucking.
Double kill.
That was a friendly kill. I got killed by a friendly grenade.
G3A3. So that's assault only, right? Okay.
You know the Scar H in Battlefield 4? It's similar to that. It does have some pretty fucking massive recoil. I will say, watch out for that part. This smoke fucking launcher guy is really pissing me off. He just needs to get. Oh my fucking god, I just ran to the corner and there was like eight of them there.
The way the guns just sort of fall out of people's bodies. Although nothing will be better than Bad Company 1's meat pinatas.
Ularg is on a 5-kill streak!
Okay, what gun should I use as an engineer besides SG553 and the G53?
MP7.
MP7, okay.
M5K. What the fuck, that... I just got knifed by our teammate again. The dude on in our squad is knifing me.
Who's squabbing?
Shouldn't have been squabbing. Possible.
I should kick him.
Kill streak. Oh, yeah, B7's a blast. The only problem with it is you have to, like, get 300 kills with it to get the extended mag.
I forget how to customize.
I need a medic. Never mind. Well, still need a medic because I'm dead. What the fuck? That guy was right where I saw him.
Somebody get me out of here!
I love that in this game I feel confident enough in the gunplay to not run a silencer, to not do.
They ignore silencers. Gunshots and really maps.
Well, you can't kill people faster.
But I feel confident that if I'm shooting them, they're gonna die if I'm on target. And I think that's something I don't get out of Battlefield 4. I don't have that same.
I mean, I'm not sure using the 870 as close.
Yeah,
but you're just going off of that.
Yeah, that's really strange in that it's left the shotguns kind of overpowered in close enough situations in Battlefield 4, because they're like, they will kill you. And nothing else will kill you that fast or reliable.
Yeah, because of snipers aren't really that fucking great. That full guy just cross-mapped me with a fucking M5K.
He just one-shot me with a Rex.
By the way, are there any sniper rifles you can use as fake shotguns in this?
Just don't use snipers.
MBF3.
The SV-98.
SV-98. I guess it's chaos. I don't have an SV-98. Weird. Is it the team?
It's the first Russian one.
Oh, I'm on US, okay. Oh wait, oh, I see it, never mind. Weird.
Throw a laser sight on it, it's like the second best shotgun in the game.
Gotcha.
Taking tags on.
I don't have a laser sight for it, I guess.
Yeah, but it's pretty good. It's one of the early unlocks.
Yeah, I've spotted a hostile sniper.
It's got great iron sights.
Yeah, they're on sight too, okay.
It's my aggressive recon gun of choice. And it really does, but it has good hip fire, it has all the traits you want to run around like on a map like this. There's an ammo box behind you if you need it. Or, medkit. I think it feels faster because your hit detection bullets are on target more often.
While unknown was staring down a fucking corridor in those containers. Of all the fucking things to do, he was just camping a corridor.
This gun. This gun and the way the Rex works in this game, I fucking, oh my god, those two things combined have been, like, you have no idea how much fun I'm having right now just because of those two things. G383 and fucking Rex. Oh my god. Please, Dice. Remove that fucking trigger delay and give me a G383.
Yeah, they are.
They are getting rid of the way, but still don't know about my beloved G383. And it's an actual in-service gun, so I kind of feel like it has.
Okay, what do we need?
Cover or what else is there? Let's see.
Sprint's fine, that's it. Because I just changed my ammo.
Oh,
that works.
Okay, I'll just leave it on sprint then.
I'm gonna use this S12, it's kinda fun. Shoots giant ass fucking bullets.
That gun is fucking dirty in this game.
I thought they nerfed it, so it's
so fine. Yeah, there's sprint, flak, explosives, cover, suppression, frag, ammo, and yeah. Why would you ever pick none?
Because you haven't opened it yet. The cover perk is completely broken and almost eliminates all fucking.
I wish it was broken and did that.
We got stuck inside a crate because I put my map in there and people spawned on me and all that.
Be aware, I've spotted
okay,
a hostile.
Okay, you can manually spot with the map with Q, I think. Yeah. But otherwise, yeah, it's just gonna be.
Dirtiest fucking gun on this game. Like, if you want to use a gun that makes you feel bad for using it, use that.
What gun? Gotcha.
Spaz 12 with slugs.
Oh.
ADS all the time.
Well, that guy ran over my claymore and it didn't blow up.
I don't have slugs for it, huh?
Why slugs?
They one-shot me.
Don't all slugs?
Yeah, but the Spaz 12 fires the fastest out of all the one-shots.
crap, you're right, that thing is mean. I mean, I don't have slugs in it, but...
Oh yeah, Spaz 12 in general, fucking amazing in this game.
So Spaz 12 is there in this game, right?
Debatably?
Maybe?
It fires faster, but it loses... one pellet. Thank you, sir.
Yeah, I got a laser. Should I put the laser in my spaz?
Absolutely. Yeah, it tightens up the hip spread. Tightens up the spread altogether.
That doesn't even make sense, but Battlefield.
Pretty well, it's the same way it works in Call of Duty, and I think they were kind of...
Still, video game logic.
Video game logic needs a shotgun.
I like the fact that this RD English guy that's using the fucking... the smoke launcher and the 1911 silenced is just getting fucking wrecked now.
Spazful shit is also...
Head down! I'm throwing a grenade!
I just put the circle on people and they die.
Yep. Shotguns are amazing in this game. I mean, just truly fucking amazing.
Shotguns are shotguns are shotguns.
Oh, the fucking flashlight there. Jesus fucking Christ. The flashlight.
I missed my duck bill.
I kind of missed the duck bill too. It's like, but when I go back and I play Battlefield 4, I realize when that CTE patch comes out, we're gonna have good, solid hit detection. And the speed of the players moving to like this, I think I'm going to become so much more comfortable in that way.
I got killed by a guy and I currently killed him 6 times, that is 2.
How am I still alive? How did I survive all that? I don't know how I'm still alive.
No, Jesus, killed, like, stay
five
away.
Guys with that spaz before dying.
If you want to see something funny, just every time you spawn, just throw both of your grenades into the fucking container.
It works, dude.
Gotcha.
Yeah, into the crates in the center of the map. It's fucking amazing how many kills we get just by throwing those fucking grenades.
Like Call of Duty then.
Yeah,
Kobe.
They're all sniping the drones. Hate that.
Wow, M27 AGs are better than I thought.
Also, you can throw grenades really far.
Alright, this is probably the game for me. Just get out of here, man.
Yeah, that's one of those happy realizations when you realize, oh, I don't have to put up with fucking RGOs and minis anymore.
You did it.
Yeah, okay. I'm Battlefield out.
Okay.
Battlefield out. 90 and 30.
Not as good as my last board. Well, kind of. I don't know.
It was a lot of fun.
It was.
Yeah, what are you
I'm
play,
still right? going to be on mumble.
Yeah.
I
unlocked the MP7 optics, USAS 12, M27 IAR. I went to like 5 different weapons that match.
You know what's amazing? I can play Assault and not feel like I'm fucking making a mistake.
I'm sorry, Unknown, still beat you out.
Well, also, Assaults with the defibs being way easier are just magical.
Yeah, and the gunplay, I don't know what it is about the gunplay in this versus 4, but in 4, I don't do well, but in this, like, you can see 34-19 is easy.
Hmm. Oh, I have not unlocked the G3A3.
Oh my god.
Oh wait, do I? Because I have. I'm working towards the ACOG.
Wait, do you have it or not?
I don't know.
Okay,
hold on.
Well,
let me check your profile. I can see.
Okay, quit the server.
Yeah,